MarShon Brooks, and I'm a shooting guard for the Boston Celtics. I'm here in Cleveland, training with Karl Jacobson and T.A.P.E Training Systems.
My name is Karl Jacobson, head strength coach at T.A.P.E Training Systems. Today, we're going to be going through a recovery workout with MarShon Brooks.
At the beginning of our recovery session, we would either start out with a foam roller or massage stick. This helps eliminate soreness, knots, and tightness in the muscles by a process called myofascial release. This is something we do every day, sometimes twice a day, but on our recovery days, we take the extra time to roll the entire body. We make sure we spend extra time on sore muscles and tendon points that were developed from the week of intense training. For MarShon's flexibility on recovery days, we did static stretching as well as PNF stretching to help him stay loose and really increase his range of motion on each joint. At times, this is going to be really uncomfortable for the athlete, but the benefits are really noticeable when the athlete's posture and movement improve.
For the remainder of the session, we went to the pool for recovery exercises. This is something we did with MarShon every week to make sure he was recovering at an optimal rate.
It's that decline bench right there.
The pool is a great tool for recovery. The water creates a hydrostatic effect on the body, which helps circulation and has a massage-like effect on the muscles. The movements we do help promote flexibility and range of motion while helping the body recover from an intense week of workouts. The exercises we do in the pool are done in shallow water at a slow pace and last no longer than 30 minutes.
subscribe to T.A.P.E. Training System YouTube channel.
I mean, I've been working very hard this offseason. I'm very motivated because I didn't play last year. And when they roll those balls out, I'll be ready to compete.